رمضان تجلى وابتسما طوبى للعبد إذا تنما.
I've heard some people talking about this openly in the tafsir of Surah Al-Ma'arij. What if someone indulges in extremely filthy acts during fasting by himself, which requires him to do ghusl? What is the kafara for that? This is in referral to masturbation. And masturbation, according to the majority of scholars, is prohibited. It's an act of transgression, and a Muslim must avoid this. Does it impact his fasting? Definitely it does. It breaks your fast. Is there any expiation for that? The answer is no. The expiation is only for intercourse. But it is sinful. It voids and nullifies your fasting. And you have to repent to Allah Azza wa Jal and make up for that day.